Hi, it's Johnny, and today I'm going to do Fighter by Christina Aguilera. Almost certain I've never heard it. I've just done three of her Spanish language songs from the album she did last year, which were awesome. Love those so much. Time to get back to a classic that I'm pretty sure I've never heard, so I'll let you know if I have, but I think this is new to me. Never seen the video either. Let's try it.
After all you put me through, you think I despise you?
I'm not ringing a bell.
I wanna thank you, cause you made me that much stronger. When I thought I knew you, thinking that you were true, guess I couldn't trust, cause your blood taught me so, cause I've had enough. You were there by my side, always down for the ride, but your righteous hate on in flames, cause your greed saw me out of shame.
This chorus bit, it goes. Yeah, this is cool. I like this. Good chorus. I like that ascending chord sequence. It just comes down a bit at the end. But yeah, it just builds and builds and builds. Really good. Her voice is easily the match of everything that's going on as well. Like, it's just loud, distorted power chords, but her voice sounds great against it. I'm not sure if this is around the same time as, like, Evanescence. I never listened to that band, but I wonder if she was influenced by them. Or I'm getting bits of Marilyn Manson in there, just in the video, maybe. You know, it's like a pop star going dark. She's got black hair, the video's quite dark, and the song's quite, you know, distorted and loud. It's a good stab at it, too. I really like it. Catchy chorus, amazing singing. That's the main thing for me. So much personality in her voice. Enjoy those strings as well. It's a proper big production, this. Okay. Okay. I get it now. Just coming out of all the darkness, the cocoon. Awesome.
Smarter. Thanks for making me a fighter.
Great video, love that one. I was half expecting it halfway through to emerge from that cocoon as like a beautiful, colourful butterfly and go flying off into the sky. But no, she turned into quite an intimidating figure with tattoos on her face, cropped black hair. Have you seen that movie, The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo? Kind of reminded me of like the main actor in that one. She had such a cool look in that movie. And I thought that was kind of a similar thing. Like beautiful, stunning, striking, but quite intimidating as well. So the video, all those things going into her, that's all the negativity. It all floats away. She goes into a cocoon. Comes out as that. Amazing. I like how visually she's not afraid to take chances. For me to get really interested in an artist, there's got to be more than just the voice. So if there's like a visually interesting thing going on, or if they've got a strong point of view that comes through in the music, that stuff helps. So she's got all that, I think, even right back then. She's definitely got it now. If you watch some of those recent Spanish videos, they're amazing. Check them out on my channel. But yeah, powerful video, not afraid to take chances. That was great. Before I finish, I just want to go back and watch the bridge again because I think I might have talked over it. Let's try it. Love the intensity of this. So good. What's the inspiration for this image? It's amazing. Great stuff. Recommend me some more if you want. English, Spanish, new, old, I don't care. She's great. Thanks.